I've always made work about women and the things that I see as pressures that women feel in contemporary society. One of the main pressures I think there is advertising in the beauty industry and how it almost preys on women. Materials I've made a lot of works with are false fingernails, false eyelashes, Swarovski crystals, pins, needles, earrings, and sequins. We're encouraged and programmed to want to make ourselves brighter, bolder. So all of these materials from the beauty industry are placed there to make us spend money. I'm really not giving people answers, and I don't want to just give my opinion. I want to ask questions, and I want people to start asking questions of themselves. Like, when I put this lipstick on, am I putting it on because I love it? Or because I love the idea of what I become when it's on? Or because that's expected of me? Or because I've been sold a lie?